donated my kidney to my brother on 21st November 1991. I understood my brother was having one kidney dummy and other kidney stopped functioning. I was advised by doctors if any blood relative donate kidney, the life can be extended for another 10 to 15 years. My brother was working as a senior lab technician in Fertilizer Corporation of India, Ramagundam Unit Hospital, Andhra Pradesh. He was having 3 kids and the youngest one was 4 to 5 years old. My brother was 38 years at that time and I was 36 years. My son is about 6 years old. If anything happened to him, he will not be able to support his family financially. So I decided to donate my kidney and consulted my wife, and she is the one who supported immediately and even told if my kidney is not suitable, she will be ready to donate her kidney also if required. We both decided I donate my kidney, and I donated my kidney in November 1991. And recently, around 10 years back, I was having some diabetic problem, and slowly this led to my kidney failure. Then I consulted Dr. Indumati in Ramchandra Medical, Puru, and she started treating me. And around October 2019, I had a breathing problem. Medically, doctor advised I should go for the dialysis. Then dialysis started twice a week. And I continue. Nowadays I'm keeping good health. It seems there is no problems at all. And I was very happy. I never regretted myself for donation of my kidney. And I'm very happy. I was able to save one person's life for around 10 years. And now the kids are very well grown. And I settled all in Hyderabad. Here I would like to thank Dr. Indumati, a nephrologist, Ramchandra Medical, and the staff nurses of dialysis for giving me friendly treatment. Thank you.